in the beginning, we were like learning. I mean, obviously we had both been on a course to be on the same path, you know what I'm saying? But came to that point from different areas. In the beginning, we were like trying to feel out each other's music thoughts, you know, where you wanted to go, because you can't just tell somebody the first time you meet them, like, yo, this is what I'm into, and this is what I like, or this is what's not, or this is the industry's like this, or whatever. All these little nuances. I think what I've seen is that on stage, we've grown, you know what I'm saying? Like, the show becomes a lot more fun for me because a lot of it's improv, you know what I'm saying? A lot of it's just off top. A lot of the times, I'm really like, yo, how can I get this guy to spit something new? Let me get a filthy beat real quick and do something. And then he'll just be like, woo, what? And then he'll just bust something. And to me, that's where I've seen the growth. Cause it's, you can, I mean, obviously in the studio, you got all day to get something right. You don't got all day to get it right on stage. You either get it right or you don't.
Yeah, we can basically feel each other and feel our way through making a song in a pretty short amount of time. You know what I'm saying? Like that, and that's, it's like a meshing together over time. You know what I'm saying? That's the most noticeable thing that I can think of.